There we go. Yep, that's why. And I'm dead. We'll see if I can get lives and all this other stuff. Because I don't want to be stuck here.
You're a good girl, Elise. Remember, be brave. Don't cry, no matter what happens.
Wow.
Mr. Sonic!
Just call me Sonic. Now then, are you okay?
I'm so glad that you came.
I always keep my word.
Sonic!
I don't even think 60 frames could save this thing.
It looks like a pesky rat has stuck its nose where it doesn't belong. Well, a hedgehog to be more precise.
This.
The princess is mine. Until I unlock the secret of the flames of disaster.
Why?
Tails!
Got it! Let's go!
Is this a boss battle? I think this is a boss battle coming up. So early in the game.
I'll take care of you now. An early breakfast for my pet.
Oh, look, all three of them. Oh my goodness.
This is your pet, huh? Okay, Eggman, I'll play with him.
All right. What's his weakness? I think I gotta grind on his tail. Oh shit. Really? What the fuck? Oh god, I can't with these. Camera angles are killing me.
Sonic, make him run into something.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I remember how to do this. Motherfucker. Awesome. One of these games. Boss fight is almost over. Camera angles don't fail me now. What am I talking about? Wow. Are you fucking serious? Oh great, now I can't find it. I think... shit. Why aren't you running into anything? There we go. Finally. Holy shit. God, my brain feels like it's gonna melt.
Sonic, I won't let you get away.
Well, you just did, asshole.
No problem.
Fuck it. I didn't think boss battles would be so soon the way that they are, but I hope to God I'm not near the silver boss battle, because if I am, I'm going to be pissed.
How long is this gonna go on?
Let's split up. I'll get their attention, and you take the princess.
Oh, boy.
Okay, you be careful, Tails.
I think I'm coming up on it, so.
Hold on tight.
Okay.
I wish I had some more Tostones. Or at least Platinos chips for this. Oh wow, so she can make a shield for me.
Hold on tight.
Please don't die, Sonic. What? That's what this is right now. Okay, so it's having some type of mercy on me. Oh shit. It had some type of mercy on me. Oh shit. Oh no! Now's not the time to slow down! Please, God, don't do this to me! Oh my goodness. I'm gonna think that Game Grumps actually played this game years ago. Slow down so badly just now. And then, like, game hopscotch. Oh, shit. Please don't do this. Not now. No, no, no. Oh my God. What the hell? I'm really struggling. Oh my God. Lord, help me. God, why are you slowing down on me? Why have you forsaken me, Gabe? What was that, a spring? Oh! Fuck out of myself. I'm really fucking scared. Oh, are you dickhead? Oh! Did I make it?
Yes.
Oh my God. Holy shit.
I'm so happy.
That's great that you're happy. But you being happy isn't gonna save me from how terrible this game is. Oh boy.
To express how grateful I am for your help. You're hurt.
It's nothing.
Don't say that. I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
Smile.
I don't even know what to say at this moment. I never realized how tall Sonic was until this game.
That's all I need. Eggman mentioned the Flames of Disaster. Is that why he's after you?
Yes. The name of the sun god our country honors is Solaris. It is told that Solaris's rage would destroy the world. His wrath comes in the form of the Flames of Disaster.
Wow.
10 years ago, we almost faced the full force of his fury. I was a child then, so I don't remember it very well. I lost my father then. And now that man is trying to cause the same disaster again. What can I do? Sonic! Sonic! Wait!
Oh my god, here we go.
Don't worry! Just raise your head and run!
Great, doesn't it?
Yes. I've never run so fast before.
Nothing starts until you take action. If you have time to worry, then run.
Oh my god. If you have time to worry, then run. If I'm near the fight... Oh no, I am here. Son of a bitch!
What are you looking for? You're the ablest trigger. Your actions will condemn us all. Who are you? My name is Silver. For the future of the world, I will destroy you.
I didn't think I'd get here so soon. Oh my god, I'm about to lose all my life.
Time for you to disappear, Iblis Trigger.
Whatever, jackass. Let's just get this shit over with, okay? Let's see if I remember how to do this. Because I can't just hit him willy-nilly. There we go. Yeah, that's why. And I'm dead. You son of a bitch! Don't.
How about this? Take this!
Leave me alone!
How about this?
I'm not getting. Leave me alone, Silver. Oh god. Waiting on you. Say it. I can't believe I figured out that whole boss fight. Thank God for 8 years ago for actually remembering.
Too easy. No sweat.
Oh shit. Yeah. Let's do one more level. We'll do one more level and I'll call it. Especially since I'm down to one life.
Hey!
Why do I remember how to play this game?
Is this a joke? How could someone like you cause the destruction of our world?
What do you mean?
It doesn't matter. For the sake of the future, the Iblis trigger must be destroyed.
Elise? Wait!
Don't you dare turn your back on me!
Oh, God.
It's time I
the voice acting is so bad.
Amy, get out of my way, Amy. This is my mission.
Absolutely not.
Oh, God.
Thanks, Amy. I appreciate it.
Leave it to me.
Oh boy. So we met up with Knuckles.
I saw Eggman on the outskirts of the city. He wanted me to give this to you.
Sonic the Hedgehog. If you want me to return the princess, you must give me your Chaos Emerald. Meet me at my base in White Acropolis.
Huh. He's pretty cocky.
It's most definitely a trap. I don't think Eggman will honor his agreement.
I'm going.
Sonic?
Since Eggman went to the trouble of telling me where Elise is, I think I should thank him personally.
There's a secret room here. Let's hurry to the White Acropolis.
Alright, so here we are. White Acropolis, the last stage that I'm going to do for the night. For Sonic. Hopefully I'm not raging too much. But this is it right here, so. After that I'm calling it a night, and the more videos will be up for this game. Oh my god! Come on, Sonic.
Press and hold the X button as long as you can, and release it right at the jump ramp.
All those extra lives you're missing.
Yes.
Great. What?
Press and hold the X button as long as you can, and release it right at the jump ramp.
Yep, see, you need that one up. Can we please just run, because I'm not getting any better with this fucking jumping off the ramps. Because... And I don't mean like the supersonic run bullshit where I lose all my rings and I fucking die. Sonic. Sonic! Come on, my boy. Sonic, last life, don't fucking die on me. Bruh. Wow. Amazing! Alright, so, take two. That's what this is gonna be, take two of White Acropolis. The last stage I'm doing for this video. Alright, back to snowboarding.
And hold the X button as long as you can, and release it right at the jump ramp.
Thank you, because I totally wanted to lose my ring, my throat. Oh god. Please. Sonic. Oh, Jesus. Fuck, Sonic. Like, right now is not the time to be acting up. Don't act brand new with me. Alright, well, we got 5 lives, so it kind of makes life
press and hold the X button as long as you can and release it right
life a little bit easier. Please. Camera angles don't fail me. Like, this game is making me fear for my life. I'm trying not to get pissed. Wow! Are you fucking kidding me?
Press and hold the X button as long as you can and release it right at the jump ramp.
I did. And you don't want to jump, you asshole. Get to the fucking part where I do the where I died last. These camera angles are fucking killing me. God.
Press and hold the X button as long as you can and release it.
How did I you know what? Just fucking go. Just go. Because
yes,
you're getting upset. There we go. Oh, now you wanna fucking jump. Alright. Alright, checkpoint. Now I... Oh, shit. Death coming. Wow! So I can't make... No, I can make that jump. A death is... Yep. Thank you. Why aren't you jumping? Oh my god! I'm hitting the jump button! You know what? I'm ending the video right here because I'm getting frustrated already. So, like, comment, subscribe, stay tuned for more. I'm gonna keep playing this game. Just, I'm done for the night, okay? I'm out. Peace.